Hi there. Today I shall be discussing on what is a resource leak in scanner class of Java. In Java, scanner class reads inputs from the user in a way that no external classes or libraries are required. Whenever the user invokes a method to accept an integer, string, or whatsoever from new scanner system.in method, a new memory stream stays active in their computer. Or in other words, a part of that computer's memory stays dedicated to read inputs from the user even when the program has finished its execution. As you may see in this background example, upon calling sc.nextint method to read an input from the user, my VS Code throws up a warning flag stating that there has been a resource leak. Thus, resource leak implies that some system resource, usually memory, is being lost or wasted needlessly. Usually this will impact you when you start getting out of memory errors thrown during the normal operation of your program. In order to shut down this unnecessary wastage, a method .close is utilized, as in sc.close if my scanner object is sc. However, sc.close method must ideally be placed at the end of your code only after all methods or objects depending on inputs from the user have completed their run. Next, if you will see, adding an sc.close method option to the very same program fixes the memory loophole. All in all, sc.close method makes your program a tidy bit more efficient, even if not adding it won't make your program unexecutable. And thus, this was all on today's topic. All references and citations are in the description of this video. I will see you all in a new one.